Ah, you must be the Antiquarian Circle's most recent addition, eh? Greetings. Sorry for the mess. I'll tidy up down here, you know, eventually. But I digress. Verita wants me to teach you to use the Antiquarian's eye, yes? Wow, really? That's uncharacteristically gracious of her. Huh. Well, anyway, let's get started. It all begins with concentration. The eye wants to show you what you seek. So, clear your thoughts, and conjure up a picture of the relic in your mind. The exciting part. Gaze into the eye and focus on the facets in the glass. Take a breath and try to unify the symbols into a single pattern. Eventually, you'll stop looking at the lens and start looking through it. Why don't we just give it a try? Well done. Now fix your eyes on the center and the corners of the lens. Then turn your focus inward toward the facets in the glass. Concentrate, and the facets should merge. Unifying the lens into a single pattern will perfectly attune the eye, but you only need to reach the foci to gain a rough idea of the object's location. If you lose your focus, just try again. I'll meet you in the courtyard. Looks like this is the spot. Time to excavate the antiquity. Remember to move cautiously. Use the right tool for the right level of excavation, and don't rush yourself. Even careful digging can result in an unsteady dig site, so be mindful of its stability.
Thank you. There you have it. You're a proper antiquarian now. Seems you have quite a knack for it, too. Just keep practicing with the antiquarian's eye and master those digging techniques. I'm confident you'll be recovering priceless relics in no time. I'd report back to Verida and let her know you successfully extracted your first antiquity. Don't expect too much in the way of praise, but trust me, she'll be ecstatic. Once you've checked in, start looking for relics. No time like the present, eh?